What's up, everybody? This is Jeremy, and this video is going to focus on some of R.L. Stine's Fear Street trilogies.
The first set would be the cheerleader books. These books came out in 1992. Now, I know this isn't actually a trilogy because there's more than three of them, but for now, I just want to focus on the first three original cheerleader books. The first book is Cheerleaders, the First Evil. The second book is Cheerleaders, the Second Evil. And the third book is Cheerleaders, the Third Evil. The second trilogy is the Fear Street Saga, and these books came out in 1993. The first book is called The Betrayal.
The second book is The Secret. And the third book is The Burning.
So this is a collector's edition of Fear Street Saga. This was actually released in 1996. It's all three books together in one. So in the center of this book is a little fold-out poster which shows the family tree of the Fear family. Thought this was cool. Glad my book was intact and still had this in it. And this is just another compilation of the Fear Street Saga. This one was actually released in 2015. This was released after they started putting out the new Fear Street books. Nothing really special about this one, just three books in one. The third trilogy would be 99th Fear Street, The House of Evil. And these books came out in 1994. The first book is The First Horror. The second book is The Second Horror. Thank you. third book is The Third Whore. Fourth trilogy would be the Cataluna Chronicles. These books came out in 1995. First book is The Evil Moon. Second book is The Dark Secret. And the third book is The Deadly Fire. Fifth trilogy in this video is Fear Park. These books came out in 1996. The first book is The First Scream. Second book is The Loudest Scream. And the third book is The Last Scream. The sixth and final trilogy of this video is the Fear Street Nights. These books actually came out in 2005. The first book is Moonlight Secrets. The second book is Midnight Games. And the third book is Darkest Dawn. And that'll be it, guys. That's all the books for my Fear Street trilogy. Thank you for watching.